Hi, we're here to talk about TI's automotive mirror replacement technology today. So what we're trying to do here is take the mirrors on an automobile and replace them with cameras and monitors. As soon as you do that, you are relying strictly on the cameras for your viewing. This means that the camera system becomes a safety critical system. So you need to use safety certified components such as the TDA, Texas Instruments TDA 3 processor, which has an ISP or image signal processor that takes over 10 years of imaging experience at TI and delivers beautiful images under any kind of condition that you'd encounter. Now, why would you want to replace the mirrors with cameras? Number one, you get better visibility. But you only get better visibility if you can deliver good images in all kinds of conditions. So bad weather, different light conditions and so on, headlight shining into the lens. So here we're showing an example of a backlit condition where normally this car would be a dark silhouette, but you can see with TI's wide dynamic range imaging, we are able to see every detail of the car. So what we are delivering here is superior image quality under all conditions to enable you to see what's happening behind and to the side of you under any in any situation. The other unique feature we have is the ability to zoom or distort the image in hardware. So here we have our blind spot monitoring, where if you have an object in your blind spot, that will be detected. The image will be squished in so that you can see that object, or you can zoom out momentarily to be able to see that object. All this is being done on the TI TDA 3 processor, which it delivers a cost-effective solution for camera monitoring systems for automobiles. For more information, you can go to ti.com/ADAS.